Through the efforts of Ed Snyder, the Philadelphia Flyers entered the NHL in 1967-68 as part of the league's expansion from 6 to 12 franchises. Over the next five decades, the Flyers would form an unshakable bond with the city of brotherly love. In the second round of the 1969 NHL draft, the franchise found its heartbeat in Bobby Clark, the center from Flin Flon, Manitoba. In 1972-73, Clark won his first of three Hart trophies as league MVP, and the team nicknamed the Broad Street Bullies for its intimidating style of play began a streak of 17 consecutive trips to the Stanley Cup playoffs. The following season, guided by coach Fred Shiro, the Flyers faced the Boston Bruins in the Stanley Cup final. With inspirational performances from their captain and goaltender Bernie Perron, who would be awarded the Conn Smythe Trophy, Philadelphia became the first expansion team to win the Stanley Cup. In 1974-75, Philadelphia returned to the final, where it faced the Buffalo Sabres.
Shot, save by Perron, and he hangs on. Oh, baby!
The Flyers repeated as champions behind Clark and fellow forwards Bill Barber, Reggie Leach, and Rick McLeish, as well as Perron, who became the first player to win the Conn Smythe Trophy in consecutive years. Much of the nucleus from the championship years remained as the Flyers reached the final in 1980. Five seasons later, Philadelphia again played for the Cup with Mike Keenan behind the bench and Brian Propp, Tim Kerr, and Pelle Lindbergh starring on the ice. In the 1987 final, the Flyers battled to the seventh game against the Edmonton Oilers, with goaltender Ron Hextall earning the Conn Smythe Trophy in a losing effort. Acquired prior to the 1992-93 season in one of the biggest trades in NHL history, Eric Lindros became the next franchise cornerstone in Philadelphia.
Take the roof off, baby! Eric Lindros!
Lindros, the 1995 Hart Trophy winner, and his Legion of Doom linemates, John LeClair and Michael Renberg, powered the Flyers to the 1997 Stanley Cup Final.
He scores! And the Legion of Doom is weaving their magic tonight!
Philadelphia's most recent final appearance in 2010 was fueled by Chris Pronger, Daniel Briere, Mike Richards, and Claude Giroux.